have never surrendered myself entirely to anyone but you, and only recently. And to let my heart speak when I am pressed against you is an emotion and a peace that overflows all imagination.